Alright, what is going on, guys? Yo, I'm so excited for this game. I haven't played a Final Fantasy since 13. It feels like forever. So, let's get into it. Ooh, normal. Yes, I didn't play the demo of this either, so this is going to be interesting. I don't know how the fighting works. I know you're moving around when fighting. So it's going to be interesting. Final Fantasy 13, you don't think when you fought, you actually, it's just like the older ones, the turn-based, you can't move. This is different. I know what that is. It's one of the summons in like Final Fantasy 7, I think. World of your dreams. I think it's a charbuckle. I think that's what it's called. I think it's a carbuckle, charbuckle, something like that. Combat swords. I believe it's a charbuckle. What a pedal. Defend yourself. Oh, okay. Everyone's in a slow motion. Got it. Oh, hold it down. Alright. And you don't tap, you hold it down. Shield will appear soon to defend. Okay, so that's defending. Okay. Take him out. You did so with your health, it's gone. Chocobo hearts. The parries.
Okay. Oh,
hitting square, what the hell? Hold square. Try to get this tutorial down so I know what the hell I'm doing. He's just hanging. Point four, court strike, yeah, yeah. Managing MP. Flipping blue gate, yeah, da da da. MP first. I'm guessing you just use that when you warp. Use MP. Thank you. Okay, so you can hang too, instead of just going behind, just hang to restore the MP and HP. Just hang around. Get next tutorial. See what boring is. What about the lore of Dios? Oh, okay. Land of Dios, principle is divided between two warring states. Another crystal is an Imperial War Machine. Reduces to use the Empire's advanced measures, Francis and Tommy exchange proud of the king's fashion with Empire and party made. Roads and Victorias from the primary region of those rival. Okay, Leedy, Fiskay, and Clakia Coin. I don't know how to pronounce that. La-da-da, that's some crazy cities. He said that he was some degree of strength, awaiting to awaken upon becoming a plague known as the Star Scourge. Six in the four. Crystal is going to translate from the mission stones. Bring a blue sea to, I don't know how to pronounce that, to the monarch of the, I don't know how to pronounce the name, two eyes. Blue sea? I don't know. Lucky. Monarchs in the line of the Lucis. Lucius. Upon the king, let it fall. In a moment, would it be invite total annihilation? Alright, last one. Demons at night? It's like demons at night? It's played by hordes of. Yeah, it's demons, yeah. Vicious nocturnal creatures of various forms that strike fear into the hearts of even more seasoned hunters. Demons are Dinzen? Denizens of the night? I don't know what that's that. The most predatory among them drowns the world after dark. People who tread the setting of the sun for fear, blah 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 blah. They're lurking the shadows. Correlation which makes you feel so. Okay, great. So if the nights are longer, then that means more demons. I think that's pretty much about it. That sums it up. Okay, that was easy. Alright, let's start this. Close the guys, yes. Begin a new game. Game, press pause, it's a turn. Okay, that's cool. I swear that's, I think it's Carbuckle. I think that's that little guy's name. Tamanon, a prophecy keeps hope alive in people's hearts. When darkness veils the world, the King of Light shall come. Now four brave warriors begin their journey, prepared to fight. What awaits the four, however, they do not know. Bum, bum, bum. this should be pretty fun, though. The fighting's going to be crazy. I can already tell. I'm so used to this, like, it feel like lazy fighting compared to this. You don't move. Savior of the Star. Thank you. gotta be it for it. Look, he's so beast. Stop, grab and roll.
Hang in there, buddy. Stay down. We'll keep him busy.
Prompt kill.
No, over here.
Quickly, before he strikes again. Here it comes. I got your back.
Here you go. Let's go.
That's badass. If Raid just was like, boom, hellfire, goodbye. before the fall. Oh, the fall of the wall. Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
The graphics are beautiful.
Thank you. Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Say all right, bye.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
You're in trouble, son.
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Oh, bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Yep, hence the last name. Insomnia's waking nightmare. Oh my god, chapter one, departure. Prince Noctis Lucas. I want to say, I keep messing up his name. They even said it. Say, and then there's three men in a row. Capital of Acorda. Union Estates. There is marriage to Lady Luna Freya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. Tenebrae? I don't know. Tenebrae. Their names are so confusing, I can't pronounce any of the cities or their names. At least I know I'm playing Final Fantasy now. And I'm so excited for this game. This and then the next. I think they're remaking Final Fantasy VII. Oh my god. That'll be beautiful. Beautiful. Just beautiful. on the road again. I just can't wait to be on the road again. Oh, broke down again. Shit.
Broke down again. I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only count so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up.
Get up.
Come on, the car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
R2 to push. They're literally pushing the car. This looks like a pretty nice car. What the hell's wrong with it? Thing looks clean as shit.
Unbelievable.
Long ass hood.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
But what's his last name?
These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Fix this thing by yourself.
That's such a great start. Hammerhead outposts.
Hey there, y'all kept the girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince?
Which one's the prince?
Aha!
Uh-huh.
Hello, your highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be.
Not it's just yet. Yeah, no shit. He's like not married yet.
You better save your apologies for Papa.
Well, that makes you.
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Sid?
Oh. While I'm still young.
Oh my god, it's Final Fantasy VII, Sid.
She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker.
I'm guessing.
Prince Noctis.
I can't remember. I think it might be.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
It sounds like he talks the same.
You got a long way to go, son.
Can't tell because I remember Final Fantasy VII was a long time ago. Fast. He had the airship. Sid with the airship.
It's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
I think their logo is their airship too. That's pretty cool.
Now we play the waiting game.
Oh, Hammerhead. Full
never
like that
never
mind.
Never any
it
good
looked
at
like
it
for
either.
A second.
Oh, hey there, Prince. Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Oh, world map, sweet. How do we pull out the world map? I'm guessing the motion. What tips you to gain info?
I might as well make good use.
Skills. Catching fish, exploring the wild, cooking at camp, taking pictures. Aw, oh, shit, he's a fisher, he's a cooker, he's a photographer. Survive.
Yep.
Of course, the biggest guy's survival. He's like, I fish. Elemency. Craft spells, use element energy. Yes. So magic, and equip magic, flasks, you use them in the field. Ugh, the duck. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So, I'm guessing they're probably gonna have like some like fire one, fire two, fire three, or fireja, whatever it is. Fireja. That's pretty cool. Good. Let's see the art of channeling elements. Fire, ice, lightning energies. Yeah, I didn't say the other one. Magic. Super power craft. Ultimate power craft. Yeah, Ultima. Magic. Recovery. Obviously, there's going to be cure. Rapid. Oh, regen. Oh my god. I forgot. Regeneration would be so nice. Boost knowledge defense. Techniques. Combat. Ooh. Reactivate these. Ooh, God, I don't know which one to work. This is BC Pro's independent stats. Stats and equip more accessories. Wait, Nexus Ephesus is coming. Damn, this is kind of crazy. Fudge. Techniques. I don't have any AP, do I? AP 48. Any AP, how zero. Okay, well, I don't have to look at that really anymore. It's gonna be cool. Icon legend can be viewed from the menu. City of triangle icons. Oh, okay. MP. Okay, that kind of all makes sense. Oh, the Mass of Moon. Give him the Mass of Moon. I forgot I have that. Accessories? No. Okay.
So the extra time.
This much. Ugh. Tips are just learning about the area.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here!
That tipster? Icons. Outpost, garage, main quest, restaurant, okay. Oh,
Ignis is gonna flip! Wait, what's a gill?
You fish. What's a gill, the money? Oh, that's funny.
It's time.
We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs.
Oh, that's cool.
I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
This is, okay, yeah.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah.
Old man's in for. That's funny.
Wanna go check it out?
And it's gonna be cool. There'd be a whole bunch of old characters, I have a feeling. They showed Cid. Cid's been in, like, a lot of the Final Fantasies. What the hell is
things
this?
I can tell you.
Nearby havens been marked on your map. Nearby parking spots have been marked on your map. New outposts have been marked on your map. God damn. Proclamant points have been marked on your map. Oh, looks like a chocobo feather. Look at it. Okie dokie, chocobo.
Bet you youngins got an appetite.
I don't have any money. What's Gil? That was funny. Yeah, I don't have any money. First round. I just will tip you. Okay. Complete instruments. Stars increase your hunter rank.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
There we go, Howling Wonder Hunter. Turn up.
You boys are a brave bunch. Take your pick.
Habitat, the Weaver Wilds. Alright.
Take care.
So we're gonna go look for that real quick, and then we'll go for our main mission. The Weaver Wilds. Where the hell is the Weaver Wilds? Okay, okay. So, waypoint. Mark. There we go. I know where to go. I think. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, a potion! How do you use the potions? I didn't learn that. I use the items.
How that might be. But we have so much in common.
Pearson,
who's Pearson. The lucky imaginary lady?
When all this is over, I'm gonna visit her in her head.
Alright, I need to know. That's the only thing I don't know how to do is use the potions, and I think I might have to. That's what I'll see. Oh, I have to quit the game. Damn, never mind. It's gotta be how to use items. Check your inventory. Alright. 1, 2, 3. Looks good to me. How the hell do you look at? How do you get to it? It's in battle. I'm guessing you can hit pause? I don't know. Alright, I gotta look for that. That creature. Oh, there's some creatures. Yay, we're gonna attack something. Damn, there's kind of a lot of them. Get off me,
right.
Big weapon like that? Wide open. Try another.
Ever thought about taking your own device?
Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
I just realized that I gotta watch my MP. Shit.
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Well, I expected more of a challenge.
Don't let up now.
Yeah, that's already it.
No surprise. Yeah.
I gotta heal.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry!
Let's finish him. There we go.
Anyone dead?
Not me!
Knocked?
Just tired count?
Yeah, no shit, it's tired count. Howling winds of hunger. Where is something I can stand behind?
How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
Broken harmonica. Sprint, auto sprint. Let's look around. Yeah, there's some items. Antidote. Alright. Heavy-handed shit. Shing, 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 shing. spear symbol. That's pretty dope. You have like all the different weapons. Oh, hold on. I think someone might be here. I'm gonna check. A dog. Of course, no one's here. The damn dog's just barking at anything. I think he hears that door close and he starts barking. I wonder if you go the same distance no matter which that you strike with.
And lose the jacket.
I was hoping you could get on top of that. It's like, let me on top. I want to get some money right now, though.
We ought to ask around for information.
Give me
good
some
idea.
Money.
I'll go with.
What up?
It's just y'all.
Ching, hunt completed. My first hunt. Yep. Hi, Vixa. Dollar bill, y'all. I need to find out how to use the potions, though.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Appreciate it.
Where they at?
Take your pick. Make sure y'all go prepared. If you're hankering to see the
disc, you can't beat the. How do you? I need to find out how to use the things in battle, though. Let me go to tutorials. Save. Once it saves, I'm gonna go to tutorial. I need to know how to use the potions during battle. In case I'm getting messed up. I don't know which one it is. Auto save and I guess it auto saves anyway, so okay. I don't know what that is. Tutorial, yes. Alright, let's see. Welcome back. I'm a dummy, and I should have learned how to use the potions in battle. I'm sure it'll probably prompt me when I'm starting to die in battle. Oh, I just want to see real quick. There's a tutorial on it. If not, back to the game. Correct. Combat tutorials. Teamwork resistance. I don't know what the resistance is of. So, I get into it. Change weapon category. They change weapon category. Accessories. I don't see it though. Curious watch. Let's try the broadsword then. Yeah, there we go. Finish him. All right. I need to know how to. I want to know how to heal. It's not showing me that. I think it was a tutorial. Gear swap weapon. Oh, you literally swapped with the fire. Okay. Swap that to fire. Yeah, that is pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. That is pretty cool. You don't burn me alive. And you hold it down. That's actually pretty cool. Back to load the game. Come on, come on. Boom, 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 boom. Load game. Damn, this game is crazy. I'm gonna be cracked out on this game for like the next week or two. Ugh. Oh, it's gonna be so beautiful. I can't wait till I see the chocobos. Or to ride the giant pigeon chicken. The giant chicken. technically survival too, but then one's fishing, one cooks, one gets the food, one cooks the food, and you just have the survival guy kind of. Let me see map. Yeah, it's still somewhere that way. Okay, so I can just go back to that same marker. It's like they had sex.
Blessed weather.
Yeah.
Come on, come on. Boom, there we go. Oof. Alright, I gotta look for the creature. Actually, I didn't even look in here. Oh, they're in here. Oh, shit. They rolled out with the foot that they didn't attack.
Okay.
I was gonna say, you're gonna die. You're going down, son. Breaking.
Get lost! Okay! No big deal.
Don't touch! Watch where you swing that thing!
Watch where you swing that thing. Dope. Yo, the fighting in this is, dude, it's a trip. It is some next level shit. Holy. It's different. It's definitely crazy. Can you open this? Shaboom. Wow.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Let me see. Spells. Two-handed swords. Engine blade. Already got it. How do you switch characters? Can we compare that? Tempest. Okay, I guess. Massive moon, that's a little bit better, secondary. None yet. And no accessories yet, okay, so. And I'm guessing they're the same. Yeah, he's got the daggers. Ooh, a handgun. The massive moon. Actually, I think I can take the massive moon. I think I'm gonna steal it. Two-handed sword. There we go. I give it to myself. Let's see what this bad boy looks like. Oh, it is a massive moon. Look at it. Oh my god. It looks like, God, I can't remember Final Fantasy X, the guy's name. I think Orin. Master Orin. can't grab it.
Okay, cool.
And see here we are.
Camp at Haven Sinjoy. Stands boosting me up and a good rest to tally XP.
Let's call it a day.
Alright. This is crazy.
I'm gonna pitch the tent.
It's gonna be a little bit to get used to. This is crazy. Is he posing? Oh shit, pose. Oh, the cook. Got the cook. Gotta build the tent. I went fishing. Or, supposed to go fishing. Yeah, this is kinda cool. This is crazy. You can just use the secret super meals. New recipes expanding this cookbook and radio bills. Oh shit, that one right there. Yeah. It was like, that was the attack boost and HP by maxed out by 150. It's from eating some food. This Final Fantasy is actually pretty cool. The better the meal, the better your stats get. That's kind of cool. Oh, that music's satisfying. After you win the battles in Final Fantasy VII, or in a lot of Final Fantasies. Nom 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 nom. AP slips in their own. Alright, boom. Noctis is fishing, like none. Prompt is taking the journey and photographs for you, the pictures. Save his best snapshots. So she can show your friends. Aw, oh, shit. Hello. Hiya. You are dying. Dude, that's cool. I'm guessing I have to actually find somewhere to fish to get my stats up. There's kind of just goes up from camping, but I guess you have to find a spot to fish.
Trouble you a moment, Noct?
Yeah?
I could use your help in the morning.
Me and mornings don't usually get along.
Might if you help me make breakfast.
Ah, see, now I go fishing. Sure.
Most important meal.
Well then, tomorrow it is.
Yay, yay. I get to learn how to fish. I'm a fisher.
X is a pause menu outside of dungeons. Combat to save manually. Okay. Yeah, well, does that make sense? Some quests, like, can't save, like, right before the battle. They want you to go through a whole bunch of stuff to then get to the battle or something. That makes sense. Find you on a tour, join him at downtown.
The key is to let the pot simmer without ever letting it burn.
How do I do that?
A few stirs here and there should suffice.
Oh, I guess I'm not fishing. I guess I'm literally just helping breakfast. Oh shit, is it Coleman? Oh my god, it looks like it says Coleman.
When's the last time you cooked anything?
Too long ago to remember.
Back when you were a part-time cook.
Sounds right. But even back then, I was pretty much just winging it.
Hardly what I'd call cooking, I imagine.
Just what normal people would.
Well, let's see how things are stewing. Could use just a touch longer to thicken. If you don't mind stirring.
Not at all, if you don't mind telling me what this cooking class is all about.
Oh, I was only hoping to have a fireside chat. See what's got you stewing.
So you cooked up this little pretense. All these years,
you don't have to go that far.
Never stopped worrying about me.
My royal duty per His Majesty.
Your hobby.
Now then, time for the taste test. Looks done to a turn. Excellent work. Taste for yourself. Sweet
beautiful
fruits of one's own labor.
Not half bad.
You must be eager to learn more of the culinary arts.
Actually, I'm eager to leave the cooking to you.
Half-baked scheme, up in smoke.
Yeah, he's like, I'll leave the cooking to you.
Fancy returning to the stove?
Can't complain. It's not so bad every once in a while.
Stirred.
Not first thing in
shaking
the morning.
Shaking, not stirred. That's funny.
No. The world at dawn is full of wonders.
Yeah, can't wait to marvel at them all.
Dawn tomorrow?
I'll marvel at my own pace.
Great, I'm gonna learn how to cook too, I'm guessing.
You were a big help.
Yeah, I'm good like that.
Right.
Coleman, if it's literally Coleman, oh my god, that is so funny. I think it says Coleman on it. It's, oh my god. Somebody's got paid some money to have that put in there. The Coleman Grill. I gotta see that, look at that. That is awesome. It's Coleman. Let me see, is it a Coleman? It's a Coleman, I know it is. It's a Coleman. It's a Coleman! It's so funny. Oh my god, it actually says it. Oh god, that is so funny. Food spot. I guess I'll go to the food spot first real quick. Map. Food spot. Oh no, let me see. Market. There we go. Alright, there we go. Boom. Oh, what's this? Oh, absorb. That's pretty cool. Let's see, fire is lightning, it requires elemental energy to cast, absorb energy from deposits, find near havens and other places around Eos. You can make him look like a snowboarder. You can make him look like whatever. That's kind of cool. New jacket. Yeah, there we go. Boss, like a hipster. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Well. Ascension. Noctis. Oh, what do I need? Creation for some reason, or combat in general. I guess, yeah, we're gonna start here. Chain attacks. How much is this one? 18. It's only 8. Oh, AP 99, holy shit. Switch characters. Oh, I guess it might be for all of them. I can't tell. Some of them are for just Noctis. For catching fish, okay. Alright, so that makes sense. So you can't switch between, so it's for all of us. All the AP, I guess, points is for every person. That's interesting. This is gonna be interesting. Approach. Whew. Alright, skills. How do I get that up? Oh, the food spot. That's where I'm going to right now. Aw, shillock. Look how I look.
Sluggish.
Chiboosh. Alright, what I don't get is I have. How do I get the spells? Elemency. There we go. Guessing. All right. It's the store for right now. Okay, so that's interesting. So you craft them. Alright, yeah, this is gonna take a lot of getting used to again.
Wow, let's see, gear. Noctis. Spells, thunder, times 3.
Potency 35. Oh, the potency of it. Okay. Interesting. Alright, let me see. Holy shit. Dude, that thing's way out of our class, I can already tell.
No kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
Nah, it's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside, I hate you.
Oh, yeah, freaking.
Hey, now! We're trying to catch you off guard! Now it's time to go to town! Give them hell, Mark!
Gladly.
Oh shit, he killed me in one hit. I think I'm dead. Oh, how do you use it? How do you use the items in battle though?
Biggie!
My pleasure.
Oh shit, he got me. Shit. Oh damn, this thing is beast. I don't know how to use the damn items. Great. I don't know how to use them. Okay, this is a hot bar. There it is. It's R2. Get back up!
Damn it.
I knew it. I had a feeling this was a bad idea. Get your ass back up. Shit. I don't want to use the elixir here.
Feel better?
My bad. Highness.
Yeah. Oh. Damn.
Thank you.
Oh.
Yeah.
expect this much trouble.
Doesn't look good.
I mean, yeah, I had to listen to them and I was like, I can do it. Boom, there we go. Holy shit, oh, don't move. Yeah. That works for it again. Shit, I threw up. Fuck. Dead, damn. Okay, I'm not sure. We gotta run. We gotta get the hell out of here. We're gonna die. Run! Oh, they killed him. Fuck. Yeah, he ain't playing around. Run! Run! Oh, I got an elixir. And then I got fast. Level 38, yeah, I shouldn't even be trying to fight it. Shit. Yeah, they're dead. I gotta run. How do you run from battle play, literally? Dead. Shit. Oh, I ran from the fight. Yeah. Report card. That was horrible. That's what that was. That was very bad. Oh, shit.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Yeah, so at least, alright, I'm going on out of the ground.
Sure, we'll talk.
Time for horseplay!
Chop chop!
This! Impressive!
Yep.
Well, I expected more of a challenge. I'll say.
Yeah.
So long!
What can I say?
Fucking dirty.
None the worse for wear.
Okay. Do that tag team. Keep forgetting, I can use this. Map. That's the same campsite we went to. Yes, I think so. Lucian tomato, food spot. Rookie's egg. Taka's pit stop. Alright, so that's what that thing looks like. Looks like some weird deer thing. That's what I had to look for. It's fire. I like how you literally find the elements in where you should. Oh, shit. Absorb. Alright. Let's see. Get some fire.
Remember, I'm just a school boss.
Easy as they come.
Yeah. You're on fire today.
No big deal.
This one's just for you.
Let's go.
Indeed.
Not a whole lot of finesse, but we're gonna take down the rhino. Finish him quick.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Concocted a new recipe. Oh, sweet. Oh. Quite new ingredients and battle can inspire us to dream of new dishes. Ooh. Let me see map. And you keep going right this way. There he is. That's what I need to get right there. Those are what I have to attack.
Oh,
together.
Perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Hey, I got, that was my first A and A plus. Oh shit. The fucking fighting in this is way different though. It's a trip. Delete it. That's gonna be 0 to 5. Let's see, quests. I'm right where you're supposed to be. Oh, I'm gonna go get some drinks real quick though.
Yeah.
Outfits, I forgot. You said that. Outfits. Gear. Casual. Accessories. His casual looks fun. Alright, that looks good. I'll be right back.
Be right back.
All right, I'm back. Ugh.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through him. Circle around.
I'm dumbing with this warp and now with this holding out.
Let's not give ourselves away.
Knocked another one out.
None the worse for wear. Yeah.
Bring on the next one.
Yeah, it says it's right here. That pulsing one. Destination, I'm guessing? No, because the waypoint set over there. I don't know. Alright, go back to quest. Keep forgetting I have lightning. I gotta try to use.
Nice having no roof, open sky.
Huh? I bet you must have felt cramped in the city.
Is that a crack about my size?
Is that a crack about my size? It's gotta be around here. I don't know if it spawned. Oh, shit.
Let me give the order this time. Just
short. And simple.
Attack.
Yeah, there's no finesse in that. It's all finesse. Zero. I thought we killed those damn reindeer things too. Where am I heading to? I'm heading back. And the things are right over here. They should be. I don't know what the hell you call them. Deer looking things.
Rather sultry.
Yeah.
What the hell? But there's also enhanced attributes. Finesse whatsoever.
And on we go.
Right.
There's gonna be an item or something here.
Done in a minute.
I'm gonna wait till despair.
Let's go.
There's gonna be. Let me see. Restore my MP real quick. There's gonna be some items around here. You think there'd be? No. Oh, that's cool. You can just. You can open the map just like that. R3. Boom. Should pop up.
Stinking hot, indeed.
I thought I killed them, though. That's a weird thing. So funny. Sounds like you're having fun. That's a classic. It's a classic. That, and I just have stuck in my head the Sephiroth song. Sephiroth, or whatever song. Dun dun dun. Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum.
Wanna bash some heads in?
Jumping.
Bashing.
He's chewing on me. Get him off me. Come on, let me get on a rock. Alright, sure. Nothing to hide behind.
Here goes nothing!
I didn't want to talk, but I didn't even need to I just want to do all the work. Fucking, there's nowhere for me to even go to.
Oh yeah.
I need to get that upgraded so my MP is fucking max. That's the first thing I need to do. Let me see. Ascension. Wait time. Wait mode. Breaking its appendage. Holy smokes. Skin elemental weakness. Ugh, those dogs are gonna grab me. That kind of sucks. No. I have to get my MP up somehow. See, look, it's still just... Why is it straight just fucking... Oh, that's why I'm a dummy. I'm hitting triangle instead of circle. I'm not hitting R1, I wasn't hitting R1, I was still hitting triangle. I need to hit circle. Circle attack, triangle the warp, and warp strike.
What are we looking at?
This creature's name is a Sabertusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
You're on fire today!
Far less trouble than anticipated.
Nah.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Need to find that weird ass animal, what the hell you call it? The varmint of the wasteland. I don't see him now. Well, we'll see.
I am not into wildlife! Or the pet
same thing.
Stop bitching, start killing.
Stop bitching, start killing. Oh shit, I did it again. Oh, come on.
What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys, remember?
You remember that?
Question, little devils.
None the worse for wear.
Oh, you got a flashlight. That's pretty cool. I think my sister might be here. I hear somebody. I'm gonna go check here in a second. That is so dope, you have a flashlight. Where the hell? Let me see.
Miss.
so I thought I paused it.
What was I thinking?
Oops. I thought it was pause. My bad. And I died. Almost died trying to kill that one huge ass thing. But I just died of stupidity this time. Like, I thought I heard my sister. I did. I just had this paused. Oh shit, are you kidding me? Is that the most?
Let's make tracks.
Yeah, let's.
Tell me it's safe for that. Yeah, it sucks. Alright, should be. Ah, looks like a teriyaki stuck to my mouth.
Nothing to it.
Where's water? I want to go fishing.
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you.
Feels so sluggish. Yeah.
Ugh. Oh, God. wonder if there's anything up at the top. No. What I was just seeing. Maybe they hid some items. Excuse me. Follow the pipeline. Where is it at? There it is. We're close by. Those things should be around here somewhere. No, not those. Not the rhino. I don't want to fight him again, but okay.
Not! Try to hit him from behind!
Oh, there we go.
One time!
Sure thing!
What?
Apologies.
Sounds like you're having fun.
That is so awesome that he sang that. Can I...
I'm going all out.
Just don't get you. Sure want to talk.
Oh, they're there. Pilot. It's like I know they're over here. Can't. Let me see. Yeah, let's see. I still haven't got that yet. Oh, well. Graphics are nuts on this game, though. They're crazy.
lose the jacket.
Options. I think my sister's left. Yeah, she does. And that's her. I'll text her and say goodbye. She sent me a message. Send her a message. I don't feel so good. She came over and she didn't even bring my nephew. Like, how could she? Didn't even bring my nephew. Oh, here's the scene. Oh, the varmints of the wasteland are over here. Day. Oh my god, I'm such a dummy. I was thinking this was because it was pointing back to that building. I thought that's where it was leading me to. And it wasn't.
Remember, oh, just a small boss.
Easy as they come.
Let's go.
I have to bring my nephew next time. Bring my nephew next time.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Oh my god, look at that. Like gazelle, look at him.
Tread lightly. Yeah. Shall we? Yeah.
Stop!
Oh shit, I did it again. Why do I keep doing it? I keep tapping triangle.
You'll be alright.
Hold him steady!
Gladio! I got it!
Yeah! Oh, in the stasis. Oh, there
you go.
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Nox?
Here I am!
Last That's where you swing that thing! Watch yourself, Doc!
I know.
Die on me.
Shit. Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Finesse A plus for once.
Yo.
Ooh, what's this? Fossil wood. Can you drop anything else? Monument.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
Is a choke though. It's like rent a chocobo. Oh my word. You can rent a chocobo.
Let's hit up the shop.
Wonder how many people can do that immediately. Hey, I almost wanna do it. I know you have to spend gil on it though.
Come with us, Noct.
Spend money.
It's just y'all. Nice work out there. I can tell you all about the area. Bet you youngins got an appetite.
How much is it? 700. Damn.
So what'll it be today? Coming right up.
Do a small one. Cha-ching. Here's Pinboard. He's all like, I can make it better. Meh. It was 3 out of 10. He had that look.
Take your pick.
Jumbo Flan. Oh my word, a flan. That thing is gonna be crazy. Level 15, yeah. Level 7. Join the hunt.
You boys are a brave bunch. Stay alert.
Where's the main missions? The main story mission is not. Any more gas station? Arms vendor. Oh shit. I wanna save. Save. What is it? What's this? Is this one? Oh well, I guess. Is this not too bad? It won't let me overwrite. I wish I could just overwrite it. It won't let me override it. So.
Take a look at this.
What about it?
Well, howdy.
Dude, that's pretty cool. 400 gil, Final Fantasy VIII soundtrack was pretty dope. That is awesome. I'm doing that. Total 100
gil. Much appreciated.
Four. I don't even remember that if I played that. I think that would have been like on Nintendo.
Please come again.
Dealer. Oh, the arms vendor is over here. Yeah, out of the back of a truck, how do I guess? I should have known.
Take a look at our wares.
Broadsword. You can use the handgun too.
Should have heard him groan when I said road trip and Lucis.
Girls will be girls. And exotic Alticia's all the rage these days.
I don't understand. Just yesterday, they thought I was cool.
Pleasure doing business.
Happy to have her around. I know I'd be happy.
I guess I could do that for him. And yeah.
See you later.
Is I got the NASA moon?
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Yeah.
Old man's got his eye on you, Noct. Show him what you got.
Yeah, I already
know. But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here. This ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
No. I don't want to keep just adding another one. That's kind of my options. How to delete it? Like I said, I want to save overwrite it. All right, I think I'm gonna end it. I'm getting a little hungry. Then I'll be back. This game is nuts. Ugh. But yeah, I gotta take a break. I gotta get something to eat. I'll be back. Deuces.